Bonjour, class! Today you're going to watch a video about a project that you're going to create called Voici ma famille to describe your real family or an imaginary family. Please listen carefully and leave any questions you may have on Edmodo at the end of the presentation. Merci! You can use your real family, an imaginary family, or a hybrid of the two. If you choose an imaginary family, you can make celebrities or characters for your family members. You can even make yourself imaginary. You can decide if you want this project to be done on paper, on poster board, as a book, or digitally as a video or a PowerPoint or other type of presentation. You need to include some information on yourself and at least four other members of your family. There are not any specific family members you need to include, as long as you include four. For yourself, you need to include a sentence stating your name, a sentence stating your age, a sentence stating your nationality, and a sentence stating one trait about yourself. I have included some adjectives to describe traits in the instructions. You will then need to include the same information for the other four family members, but now you will be saying il or elle instead of je. I have included some examples of how this will look in the instructions. First, you will complete a plan, which you will begin in class, outlining the French you will say. Then you will peer review the plan. Then I will review the plan, and finally, you will complete the finished project. Let's look at some examples. This person made a family tree out of the Harry Potter family. They made themselves one of Harry Potter's children. Now, this project was very intricately done and on a large piece of poster paper. Your project does not need to be this big or this intricate, but if you want to, you could do something special like this. Here's another really well done example. It's a lot smaller, but still very nicely put together, and I love that the mother is Dorothy. Time for some frequently asked questions. Do I have to be myself in my family? No, you do not. You just have to be somebody. You can assume the identity of a celebrity or make up a whole new identity for yourself. Can I include more than the required number of members in my family? Of course, you can always do more. Do my family members have to be people? No, they do not. You can have them be animals or even inanimate objects. I had someone once make a family tree where all the members wore different foods, so you could say, ma mère s'appelle pomme, mon père s'appelle soupe. What if there are members of my family who don't want their age in my project? First of all, please ask the adult members of your family if they're comfortable having their age in your project, and if they aren't, then please create an age for them that's generationally appropriate. Does my project have to be organized like a family tree? If you're making a book or a video, that will be hard to do, but if you're making a poster, it helps us visualize your project much better. So that's it! If you have any more questions, please leave a comment on Edmodo. Created using PowToon.